Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are stacking Fort of the Damned 14 times, I believe. It's insane. Like, I've never thought I would be able to stack something like this. But anyways, this was all streamed on my Twitch, which I'll put the Twitch right here on the screen, and it'll also be in the description. But the first part, we did 9 Fort of the Damned. I did it with a bunch of randoms, and then later on I do it with my friends, and we make a lot of money from this. Well, hope you guys enjoy.
On the chain.
Yeah.
There as well. Or I think we dipped in here. We might not. I don't know.
Okay, we gotta pick up top.
All right.
Oh.
Oh.
It exploded. Did any of you guys die?
Yeah, I died. I'll offer and I'll get another spider.
Okay. Yeah, so I think they despawned, or I don't know, but we did it.
I don't even think he got hit. Oh, there we go, he's dead.
He got hit. Ah, got the key, guys. Woohoo, haha. Tech bow?
Just bury the Reapers.
Yeah.
So what about the strong vortex?
Put it on the lantern and we'll blow it up.
What do we do with the loot? Don't we like put it somewhere, or do we want to put it on
the
ship?
Yeah, on that barrel.
Okay.
Wait a second. This one. What the fuck?
And take the Reaper chests.
Yeah, I'm gonna
take the Reaper chests to the boat, or?
No, dig it.
Okay.
And rest on the barrel.
Alright. Yeah, put it in.
Start it. And there are blunderbombs and firebombs.
Alright.
But don't use them.
Spink.
You stole it.
Yeah, well, I meant to do it, you know. I only missed one bullet, so yeah. One bullet and I used it anyway.
Who?
As you wanted it.
Purple. Wonderful.
Purple.
Top. Maybe kegs.
It's only second one, I can shoot these kegs.
Where'd this go? Dang, that was fast.
Good job!
Like we can
I have the key.
Loot on the boat, yeah. But
like, where is this gold though?
I'm just gonna put kegs in there. Oops.
I'm gonna move all the chests and stuff up. The barrel.
Now it didn't work. It's kind of strange.
What didn't work?
No, it didn't work.
Oh.
The kegs, the other
time
yeah. Worked. It was kind of fine.
Yep, just think.
Good.
And then when it started, is that you guys want me to wait or start it?
Just start it.
Alright.
Yeah, yes. Start as soon as the cage opens. I don't even need to use my gun anymore.
Getting smoked.
I'll just sit there and wait.
Come on, yeah,
I'll fight. Bye guys.
Bye. Sorry, you died.
Yeah, I haven't had any food.
I can rest it.
Dead.
Oh, what the fuck? My trident just disappeared.
Okay, we're done with this. Resource.
Don't blow anything. It's not coming for us yet, yeah, so we should be good.
Can I get my... There we go. Thing wasn't... Can I...
What?
Right outside?
No. Wait, what? Is it
right?
It's not. I can hear them spawn.
I'm gonna go B, so.
Yeah.
Or are these the squad? What's in there? Are they upstairs?
Yeah.
Alright. Bro thinks this is funny.
I love it. Ah, my trident. I had a bad trident. Someone gave me a trident.
Break yourself. This one is empty.
Bro, that was so fast.
Yeah, it is fast. I got the vault key.
Okay, I just picked up the gold pouches, even though I don't think you need it.
We're stacking four?
What?
We're stacking four?
Are we gonna stack or?
Stack in four. Keep doing the same with it last time.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, like. When we have set
on. So put all the loot on the barrel again?
Yeah, yeah, sure.
Okay.
Please let me bury the chest. There we go.
You can't bury it on a... It's just that we buried before.
Motherfucker!
What?
What is it?
I do not get any pineapple.
Here.
Four rounds. Wait. I need some pineapples as
I'm
well.
I'm full.
Take this.
I'm full!
Bro, come on. I
yeah, just get it. Here.
Yeah, those guys are doing the skelly fort. So, we don't have any contestants.
We've only been playing for like an hour and done already like five of them.
Okay, there's two ships fighting. Like, north, where our boat is. There might be. That might be a. What is it called?
Oh yeah.
But
there's a galleon. I'm pretty sure it's the same skeleton though. That we've been seeing.
What is it?
Skeleton galleon? I think it's skeleton. It looks like skeleton.
Yo, what the heck?
You guys got purple?
Can people stop fishing for the flames? It's not going to help us. My trainer was dead.
Dead.
Perfect.
I am thinking about getting those kicks on the wall because every time you... Oh wait, no. You put it on the wrong place, but I think it should blow up.
Oh, sorry.
It will blow up.
It will?
Yeah. There is a lot of kicks. Even with chain reaction.
Yeah.
Light.
Dead.
Yeah, we have like 2.5.
Oh, nice.
For me, at least in 3, I
think. I don't really care. I mean, I'd like to sell, but if you guys want to wait, we can wait.
Like, we can wait.
Yeah.
I don't know. For me, it's half plus. But if we want to do that, we need actually.
But the thing is, what would we do for the next 3 hours?
What? Yeah, like, it's up to.
That's like the only thing.
If it was 2 hours, I would be down.
To be honest, I would just sell and kill for some other world event.
Yeah, let's just
trying to attack as a barrel.
You stole my key from my barrel.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Beckett. Yeah.
When Hunter Reaper's bounty, yeah, let's just put everything on the boat right now.
Yeah. Hey guys, so right now, these clips that you're watching, we're currently getting ritual skulls because we're waiting for gold rush to happen. So while we're waiting, we're just going to do more Fort of the Dam so we can get more money. Here, kid, one of you guys. Oh. Uh oh. Run, bro. I'm running behind you, trying to chase up to this dude.
Get fucked.
Want some cake or what?
There we go. I've put my cake down.
Bro, that was what the heck?
Fuck the... Oh yeah, we got a Reaper spawn. Let's go.
smash it.
Purple. Do we have enough time to do another one, or do we have to...
Yeah, we have 1 hour still.
Oh.
To start.
So then, and we still have... Yeah.
Hey
guys, so we just finished Fort of the Damned, and these clips you're seeing are gonna be us going to Reapers and selling all the loot. Because we finished Fort of the Damned, which was a very long process. But before this, I said, like, we still got, like, an hour left or so. Yeah, we were wrong. We would have been able to do like 15, 16 for the dams, but we were very wrong. We had to, because our time zones were different, so we went on the Discord server for Sea of Thieves, and we asked when is Gold Rush, and they literally said right now. So we probably had like 30 minutes left. So we were like, all right, whatever. We're just going to sell the rest of the skulls. So yeah, we were very wrong, but... We still got a crap ton of money anyways. But, yeah. Guys, so as you guys saw, we made a lot of money from that, and then now we have another Fort of the Dam to do with my friends.
Oh shit, green.
No, Finn, use blunderbuss.
Yeah, I know.
They literally, you kill them faster.
I forgot, where's the
Okay. So here's what we're gonna do. Bring the, oh, we got a Reaper bounty.
2,000 years later.
Hey guys, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. It isn't crazy how much money we got. It's insane. Well, thank you guys again for watching if you guys made it all the way to the end. Man, I will say this was like a 12-hour long footage turning into 20 minutes. Crazy. It's crazy, but I hope you guys enjoy. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.